I'm 70 years old, so, and I stay by myself.
I'm almost 80 years old.
I'm disabled, permanently totally disabled, for 17 and a half years.
I'm 55 years old, and I have hip problems.
I have back problems, and I have to have my cane.
Because I have a hard time walking.
I fell, yeah. I didn't even have a phone at that time.
If I fall, I'm not able to jump up and run, you know, so I need a phone to grab and be able to call.
A person maybe in his living room and having an attack, a medical emergency.
Well, I cannot afford to own one of these, my own.
Well, I keep the phone right in my pocket, right by me all the time.
I've always got it in my pocket. It's always there when I need it.
People gonna fall between the cracks, and that's what's gonna happen. This is the only lifeline that they have.
All I have to do, the way she said it, I press 2. Then press play.
I need lifeline to continue to keep me safe.
This is a blessing. This is something that people in my shape need.
It's there for me, you know. I need it. I'm kind of grateful for that.
To me, having telephone is the most important thing in the world. It's a miracle.
This is a life-saving, huh?